Hey everyone, this is Laious, Star Valor dev, and today I'm going to show you what I've been working on in version 1.4, which is this little guy here, which is the first interceptor in the game. Interceptor as in the role. As you can see, it has weapon hit generated plus minus 30%. The interceptor bonuses are bonus space pilot plus 5. It has max speed plus 25% with active flux, which is, this is a new mechanic I'm introducing in this version. And it also has critical damage bonus plus 15% with active flux. So, which means if you have this little guy here, the flux, as long as you have one charge, these bonuses will apply. So it's supposed to be a really fast ship to launch quick and deadly attacks. Otherwise, it has standard stats for a blue tier ship, and it only has two hard points. But then again, each of those has a minus 30% weapon heat generated. So you can have pretty big weapons here. As I'm showing here, I have two medium lasers, and I can just stay firing them for a while. Takes a long time to overheat. And if I turn it down, the weapon controls can stay a lot longer, as you can see. So of course I have the space pilot bonuses here, but even without that, you can really use laser beams in this little ship here. This is a new feature, the energy barrier. I will not spoil the other ones, I will just show the base one, which is this here. It has a duration of 2 seconds, it needs use a flux, it consumes a flux, one charge. So this one is the base one, which absorbs 2000 damage, and has a cooldown of 12 seconds. You can see I'm in Unity and I have the base scene here, just so you can have a glimpse of what I'm working on. So the scene view is in real time, this is the game view. So as you can see, I have pretty much all ships here, and I don't think there's a spoil now, as you have seen pretty much all the ships. The Terror is here and the seal is here. So this is the base view. I also have an extra monitor, which is not being recorded right now. It's where I do the coding, the programming. In fact, let me just grab it here. So I will not get into detail, but this is the definition of the ship models. No point in getting too deep in it, but just to get an idea. And let me show you how I define each ship after the programming is done. So here's the, as I showed you before, these are the ships that are in the game already. And here's where I define stuff. You know, I choose like manufacturer, ship class, the ship role. As you can see, all the roles are still are already here, but only a few are implemented. So the sell chance, how likely is it to be sold in stations. Here's the list of model bonuses and armor, weapon space, all the base stats are here. The crew, the co-pilot. So once the programming is done, it's pretty straightforward to add a new ship model in the game. Of course, if you open it, then we have all the details, like the silo is the latest one. So it has a pretty simple glider on top of it, surrounding it. Just a pretty simple glider. Thruster, this is the model. The boat, the two turrets. So as you can see here, we have many many data, many information about each turret. And this is all new, this is the base weapon mods, modifiers. So yeah, we have many spoilers here, but it's okay to show, I guess. And so, for example, another ship, a much more complex, let's take the Sanctuary. Yeah, the Sanctuary has a lot more colliders here, as you can see. It has thrusters are normal. The Sanctuary, okay, so it has a lot of hard points, and each hard point has its own data and information. So yeah, it takes some time to add each model to the game because of this all this configuration here, and of course the most troublesome part is already programmed. So I already did the coding, so it's pretty much design the stuff and tweak data, colliders, and check everything until everything is in order. So that's how the ships are added. Yeah, for now I think that's it. I'm not sure I will keep doing this, like these devlogs. Maybe, I don't know. Tell me if you like in the comments, and subscribe to the channel, and so I eventually might do it again. And for now, I think that's it.